There's a crown, Bethany, that tries to hang over your head here in this region of the United States. There's a cloud that tries to hang over you, but it's like when you're in Hawaii, it's like you're just free from all opposition. You're just free. You just feel free. And the Lord said, I'm taking you back to that level of free. God said, but as you go back to Hawaii, there is a new level of intelligence that's going to fall on you. And I see you launching another business. I see another business that is being broadcasted out of you. God said, out of your belly. He said, out of your belly. Feeling like everybody comes to you when they need help, but you said, God, who do I go to when I need to talk to somebody? And the Holy Ghost began to tell me, he said, Bethany, I'm getting ready to send some people into your life that's not going to have an ulterior motive. You're not going to have to put up a wall around them, but God said, I'm getting ready to put some people in your life that you're not going to have to be fake around, but God said, there's going to be a season where I'm sending you real friends. He said, this is gonna be a season when I'm sending you real friends. You're not gonna have to act different. But God said, I'm sending you help. He said, I'm sending you help. Yeah. He said, I'm sending you help. Say God is. Y'all didn't say that. I said, yeah. entered in an open heaven. We are in a